rather than treat landscape as a passive backdrop, I'm trying to design frameworks of engagement that connect people and ecosystems in an immediate and direct way. I'm Kate Orff, and I'm a landscape architect. I'm very passionate about the role of landscape in cities, and I think that we have a huge role to play, not just to beautify, but actually literally to reset ecosystems, to reconnect people to each other through these social spaces that also can perform these ecological services. Scape is a landscape architecture and urban design office based in Lower Manhattan. I was the founder of Scape some years ago. It is really a kind of a horizontal collective, if you will, of incredibly talented individuals who have different expertise, whether it's in engineering or visualization or construction techniques. My team at Scape are out in the world working in close communication with communities and stakeholders and to develop sort of infrastructure projects, landscape projects that help in fact build community. We are science-driven, research-driven, and activist in our approach. Designing for climate change is really about devising frameworks for engagement and building resilient landscapes that can withstand any range of sort of threats from the climate in the future, whether it's sea level rise or increased wave action. An example of that is the Living Breakwaters project, which is on Raritan Bay in Staten Island. For that project, we developed a strategy, which is a breakwater that is seeded with oysters. So it is this kind of multi-purpose infrastructure in the sense that it reduces risk and reduces waves and reduces erosion on the shoreline. It rebuilds these structural underwater subtidal ecosystems that have been removed basically from the New York Harbor. It's a project that's not only bringing back ecology to our shores, but it's also trying to bring back shoreline culture. And in this way, I feel like the ultimate goal is to rebuild a resilient culture in New York, reconnect people to the shoreline. Town Branch Commons is a project that literally is trying to reconnect Lexington, Kentucky with its geographical, geological past. And the project is taking a 2.5 mile stretch of Town Branch, which is the river around which Lexington originally formed in its history. That river has been culverted over and now is a giant highway. Our project strategically daylights that river and creates a series of social spaces and green spaces and water pockets and karst windows to celebrate not only the kind of karst geology that is part of what has made Lexington, but also to kind of create this linear connective space that brings Lexingtonians together across the city and along the length of this amazing new linear park. These kinds of large landscape infrastructural projects take a long time to envision and implement, and so I really feel like we need to mobilize and understand the best available science and begin to apply that to the built environment and to anticipate the next 50 years or the next 100 years.